Hey guys, welcome to another one of my videos. Today, I'm going to be mowing the lawn with my battery powered Spear and Jackson rotary mower, here. And I'll be edging with this fly mower, battery operated edger. Brilliant for edging. Don't particularly like it for strimming though. But yeah, see how it goes. Plus, if you remember, if you watched my last video, this part at lawn was absolutely stressed out at max because May and April have been the driest months on record. This was completely bat dead, same over here. But it is coming back after putting down that humic acid and seaweed, liquid seaweed, and I bought a few other products. Yeah, so this mower I've had for 2 full years. Coming into my 3rd year, and yeah, I still use it, I still like it. So we'll see how it goes, see if I can get any stripes going out of this. Parts of this looks proper overgrown, so sure what height I'm going to set it at, but we'll see how it goes. And then probably at the end of this video I'll show you how the front lawn is coming along. That's the battery, 40 volt. Lithium.
Thank you.
can see the stripes. Not sure if you can see the stripes, but gone over them a couple of times, each stripe a couple of times, just to help it stand out more, make it more defined. And it looks like rain's on the way, so I'm gonna have to be quick now. It's getting dark.
Thank you.
as I had to rush that last bit because it has started to rain. And I'm not sure whether I'm going to do that thing. But I'll do. I'll just get this heavy one out of the way. Press that button. How about that for edging? I've just managed to get the edge in as well. I'm not sure if this weather's going on. It's just a little dark. It is raining a little bit. So, put this